Sonia Gandhi has said that CAA is a discriminatory and divisive law. She says CAA aims to divide people on religious line. Congress workers will stand with people for equality. Situation in some of the states is alarming. Well, she was a part of the CWC meeting that happened this afternoon.